I'm Jeremy Doan from Rolling Plains Adventures. Today I'm going to take you on a snow goose hunt out on the ranch. We have guides Jay, Nate, and Dave all on this hunt. They actually were coming in for lunch when they seen about 1,000 or so geese landing in our pond. They asked all the hunters if you'd like to go out goose hunting or eat lunch. Well, they wanted to go hunting. So the plan is we're going to surround this pond. It's a pretty good sized pond. So I don't know what's going to happen. Plus, it's real icy out there right now. It's going to be real loud getting on them, but hey, we're going to try anyway. It's going to be exciting, so let's get going. As you can see, it's real icy out there and it's pretty loud. I hope these birds aren't taking off on us. We're gonna have half the guys sneak up on the bank and the other half try to go around and flank them. Hopefully we can corral these birds in the middle and get some good shooting. Snow geese are pretty smart, so it usually doesn't happen this way, but we're gonna give it a try and see what happens. Let's go.
Let's go, let's go. All right, shoot, shoot, take him. Take him. Oh, look at that. Rooster, rooster.
Well, the strategy almost worked the way it should. The birds heard the guys sneaking up the bank, where the guys on the flank side actually got right on them. They're the ones that got the good shooting, and they dropped some birds. Good job, guys. Well, I hope you enjoyed this snow goose hunt. We had a great time out in the field with the guys. Tune in next time. We're going right back out in the outdoors. From your team at Rolling Plains Adventures, happy hunting. I'm gonna go get some more.